Marshall turns and then hits the ball down the right wing, and Gardner will give chase. Wright will play the ball back to Kierten, whose first touch maybe isn't the most convincing. Second touch is also not the best. And there's no offside flag here, and it's Ricardo Gardner. And Per Frandsen pulls the trigger! And makes it 1-0! And the goal comes in the 20th minute. And it all stemmed from some rather poor footwork from Jason Kierten.